Hello, it's me again, Technology Freak. And in this video, I'm going to talk about the Polaroid Zip. I don't actually have the device myself, but I did some research on it. That's what I do for most of my videos, because I can't really afford a lot of these cool gadgets that I talk about. And anyways, the Polaroid Zip is a photo printer that works with your smartphone and tablet, and it prints 2x3 color photos with the sticky back for more fun, whatever that means. And instead of ink, it uses a special kind of photo paper, zinc or Z-I-N-K paper, which that's something I never heard of before I did that. When I looked that up, I mean, when I went to refresh my memory on the Zip, and the Polaroid Zip, I looked up what the zinc paper was, because I'd never heard of it before. So I guess it makes it more convenient instead of replacing the ink all the time. Once you replace the paper, it's done. So I guess that the ink is somehow built into the paper. I don't know much about the zinc paper. So that's it for this video. Bye.